Dear students, my sincere and best wishes to all of you for coming 10th class examination. Now, in this video, I will explain about Purvanchal. The easternmost boundary of Himalayas is Brahmaputra Valley. In Arunachal Pradesh, beyond Dihang Valley, Himalayas, they take south direction, forming eastern boundary and run through the northeastern states. These hills are called Purvanchal. These Purvanchal are made up of with sedimentary sandstone. Regionally, these Purvanchal in Arunachal Pradesh called Patkai Hills. In Nagaland called Naga Hills. In Manipur state, they are called Manipuri Hills. In Mizoram state, they are called Mizo Hills. And in Meghalaya, they are called Khasi Hills. All together called Purvanchal. Like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching.